Bayern Munchen had left it until the final minute of extra time to force a draw against Atletico Madrid in a 1974 UEFA European Champions Clubs Cup final. The replay 2 days later proved to be a more one-sided affair. Bayern took control from the start, Uli Hoeness scoring the first goal just before the half hour.